Oh, so I can, here, show you the Inspector Gadget coloring here. As you see, is for Inspector Gadget, is that you see Gadget, and along with the Gadget vehicle, and then the Gadget Mobile, or how you want to pronounce it, and then right here would be is that the Gadget hand, and it's like a palm of. It's like a camera that fits on the palm of your hand, and it has like a little sliding compartment. It's like if you were rolling the dice, but it has a sliding compartment where the screen slides back and forth. You take it out, and then you aim it. You would be looking at the object for whatever you're taking a picture of, and then you would and then you'll be able to snap a picture of it, and it's like you'll be able to hold it like that in your hand, and then more like you hold it with your finger. It's about the size of a cube, but you hold it right there, and your fingertips, just like if an Inspector Gadget would be to use it. And along right here is the magnifying glass with the toothbrush, and then along with the scissors, trimmers, and along with the dental floss, and then along with the Well, with the tooth, and then it's like and tooth toth, for a toothpick or so, how you want to pronounce it. And along with right here is a flame for a lighter, and then a bubble gum making machine. But got these gadgets along with the arm, and then along with a few bubbles, and along with the claw, and then along with the radar gun. But it's like if you were to go to the dentist, if Inspector Gadget were to do dental work, and then you got the tooth along with the dental floss, and then along right here is the toothpaste. If all of us here remember from the movie that from Inspector Gadget that he would have that little tub of toothpaste that would be coming out of his arm, but he had the toothpaste, and then along with the toothbrush, and be able to brush the teeth and check the teeth, if Inspector Gadget were to be a dentist. And then along with the bouncy springs, and then along right here is like with the paint can. It's like if Inspector Gadget were to have that special gadget to where he can paint walls and paint walls or the floor on the tiling or whatever you call it. That he would have a paint can, and along with the fire extinguisher to extinguish fires. And then right here would be is a fingertip, along with the sewing needle, with the needle and thread, that he will be able to have that special gadget to where he can thread the needle. He can thread the thread, do the needle, and then be able to make a quilt out of it, to make a big variety, which calls some type of a quilt. You got the quilt right there, and along with the stretchable hands, the stretchable arms, along the stretchable neck, and then along with the skis, along with the rocket, and then along with the chopper. It's like if you all remember that he was like he say go go ch go go Gadget chopper or something like that. He had the chopper, the rocket, and then along with the a few graffiti, the fireworks that would be coming out of his hat. But you got the skis and the stretchable arms. But so far as Inspector Gadget is like the Gadget Mobile, is that for the Gadget Mobile, that he would have the we call it the rocket booster. His car would be able to exceed faster. But so far as for Inspector Gadget, is that these different gadgets. These different gadgets that he will be using, which some of them were not, were pretty much were not, even used in the movie. But a lot of times, it's like the clippers, and then on the dental tools and stuff like that. More like some of them may have been used in one or two episodes or something like that. But with the camera, and then along with the bubble gum maker. But like the bubble gum maker, it's like bubble gum or toothpaste. It's like that's one thing that Gadget would mainly have on hand is toothpaste. It could be toothpaste, or it could be bubble gum, or it could, like be paint, or it could be some type of a foam, like a, some type of a glue foam, a gluey type foam or something like that. Some type of glue where he would have it on him, and he would be able to, like a lot of times in the movies, that he would be chasing down criminals and stuff like that, and chasing down criminals and kind of, the way that he's drawn, it's like, he kind of looks like one of that, like what you call the cops and robbers type gadget. But so far as with the toothpaste, it's like the toothpaste, and then along with the paint can, and along with the sewing, for quilt, and along with the claw. But for Bubbles, it's like that was one gadget that I remember that he had was the bubbles, and then along with the balloon, is that he would have like a little inflator, on hand to where he would be able to air up balloons with, and then the bounce, the little springs to where he can bounce up and down. But you see, is that for the balloon, it would inflate. The balloon would inflate, and then you got the balloon, and along with the bubbles, it's like the bubbles that would air up, and the bubbles air up, and then they will pop, or how you want to pronounce, and then along with the hand. But the way I do it is like I went ahead and added a few gadgets, onto one coloring. But a lot of times it's like if Inspector Gadget were to have some type of gadget, which the one way thing I came up with was a gadget to where he can make quilts, to where he can weave about maybe about 4 or 5 colors, kind of like this, into one, like one needle, and just make a layer of fabric just by weaving the threads and stuff like that together. Make some type of a fabric out of it, for like a quilt. And then, like, so far as where does he get the cotton? It's like I don't know if he grows his own cotton, but got the fabric, and then along with the fire extinguisher, and then along with the spray can. But there is like in the Inspector Gadget coloring, the idea that I came up with, along with the dental tools, and along, with a few of the hand tools that you may have seen in the movie. But along with the tooth, and then the bubble gum, the bubble gum making machine, and then along with the gadget mobile. Anyway, there they are, is like in the Inspector Gadget, coloring.